A Kaneohe man doesn't let age get in the way of his volunteer work. Dr. Charles Burrows was well into his 80s when he started an event to help the homeless. He shows us all of his accomplishments in this aging well.
Every month, dozens of homeless folks on the Windward side come to the Y for a hot meal and some help. They have this man to thank, Dr. Charles Burrows, or Doc, as his friends call him.
This is part of the IHS to provide the service providers to the homeless.
Doc realized the homeless population in Kailua was growing and thought,
something needs to be done.
So he co-founded this monthly event, rounding up groups like the Y to work together.
He is definitely a ball of energy, and he definitely is so involved and continues to be involved in his community and really just seeking ways to help out wherever he can.
Launched in January, it's already making a difference.
Made a big impact in my life. It has allowed me to meet many different people that has helped me in my transition.
This is one of about a half a dozen community events that Doc Burrows has conceived of and then co-founded. He says it all stems back to his days when he was a teacher at Kamehameha Schools.
He was a Hui Lama Hiking Club advisor. That's him in the yellow. That's me on the far left.
That was part of the Sierra Club High School Hiking Program that took students out into the back forest areas, hiking and camping, so forth.
He taught students to take care of the earth.
All living things, even non-living things, is your ohana, your relative.
From there, Doc founded Ahahui Malama Ikalokahi and the Kawai Nui Heritage Foundation, which cares for the wetland and its two heiau. His concern for the aina, the land, extends to its people.
We need to take care of the aina, and the aina is here, and the homeless is out in the aina.
At 85, he seems unstoppable.
Doc is just incredible. I think that he's stayed so active all of these years, and that has just built his energy and enthusiasm.
Incredible impact on the lives and the people that are surrounded around this gentleman.
Doc shrugs it off and says he's just doing what comes naturally. Find a passion. Follow it. That, he says, is what keeps him aging well. Diana Ko, KITV4, Island News.
And as a teacher, he probably impacted a lot of lives.
He is a great guy.